They're gonna give us like an armed guard.
King of Africa.
How scared are you right now?
Oh, the baboon!
Hey!
Now we're here! B. Is it focused on me?
I don't know, but I think you need more lights.
Do I have news for you?
Maybe go a little bit back.
Do I have news for you?
What's the news?
Yes, it's bad news.
Is it about this campsite?
Yeah.
It's a wild camp.
Yeah, well, we knew it was a wild camp, but what we didn't know is that, like, it's like unsafe to stay there.
I know.
So they're gonna give us like an armed guard.
No.
Yeah.
Why?
Because they say that Zambians come across, especially now at like the low water, and they like raid.
No, so, I'm not gonna stay there.
So they haven't raided one of the Zimparks camp or Zimparks campsites, but they've raided some of the lodges around there. You know how I found out? I was at reception and the lady was like, are you going to leave the campsite? So I was like, yeah, obviously. I go for game drives, I come into the town to get food and... Oh, she's like, and then she's like, oh, but then you must pack everything up. What? Every time we leave, we've got to pack up and then come back and set up camp again. Like, 3 times a day.
No, man.
So I was driving back and it struck me there was this beautiful hotel called Elephant Hills.
No, I know.
Seen
I saw it. I wanted to stay there. That's the best Wi-Fi in Vic Falls, it said.
Really?
On the internet.
Oh.
Are we going to stay there?
Shit, now I've got your hopes up.
Oh, no.
No, I drove in and then I was like, oh, it's a golf course and like that's not really our vibes and stuff. And I thought, I spoke to Julio, who's the manager of the Victoria Falls Hotel. So I popped down that way. I got his details. I'm going to call him in the morning, see if we can stay at the Victoria Falls Hotel.
What?
That place is nice.
That's nicer than Elephant Hills. Elephant Hills is like a family resort.
No, it's much nicer than Elephant Hills. That place is ridiculous.
What a good day.
Do the taxes. I sorted out Zimparks. Hopefully got a meeting with the hotel tomorrow. Got lunch. What else did I get?
You made coffee. The laundry.
I sorted out the laundry, yeah.
made
coffee.
I did so much today. I made coffee. I ate some breakfast. I ate lunch.
This from like from the rest camp to this.
Where we had to walk like 50 meters to the toilet.
Yeah. This bathroom is so nice. Oh, yes.
Oh, wow, so big.
Yeah, big. And it's got a nice
bath. It's like a freestanding bar.
Oh,
good morning. What a nice, nice, what a nice sleep we had. Where are you? I don't know where you are. Stop.
Look, that's our room.
That's our room there. And we're walking to breakfast now.
That's pretty nice to actually sleep in for a change.
Yeah.
And not have like
in a bed.
In a bed, like, yeah, that we could both share. Because other places it's all been like 2 single beds.
Yeah. Really, breakfast is probably going to be very nice.
Oh, I'm looking forward to that. I worked up a bit of an appetite also.
This is the view of the bridge from
our hotel.
Oh god.
What did you get?
I got yogurt,
fresh
fruits,
some
look
nuts.
At this kiwi thing.
Round 2 for me.
Mm-hmm.
How many rounds are you gonna do?
and do a dessert round after this. Get a little Danish.
I
want to
get in
like
on
apple.
This.
Okay. Ooh. What about that?
So we're still location scouting for some photos at the hotel. We found this nice one. We actually took a nice photo here. It's at the flagpole.
With the Cape Town to Cairo.
Yeah,
with
Cape Town to Cairo. It makes us feel a bit homesick. No, it doesn't.
Like just a little bit.
Just a little
just
bit.
Just a little bit.
And over there, where's my finger? Oh, there is the smoke that thunders. What do you want to say?
I just ordered a crocodile salad. Yeah, I don't know that's gonna taste like.
Supposed to taste like chicken.
That's yeah, what everything tastes like chicken.
Yeah.
We just mustn't tell the chickens that. They might get upset. Yeah, it's like a fishy chicken, they say.
This is not a long update, so I can't hold this up for very long. So,
this is like dinner. Yeah, and this is a reaction to what crocodile tastes like.
First time. Crocodile. Does it taste like chicken?
It's nice.
I kind of
want to
taste
it. It is nice. Oh, I'm missing this is, they gave me chicken by mistake or something. No one tastes. It's good. No reaction.
I don't know. It's you not sugar, I don't think.
But you like it?
No.
You like it?
You're so mysterious.
Mysterious.
Who could it be?
It's me.
We just finished our high tea. It was really nice.
Mm.
You can have a whole meal of just cake. I like those sarmis.
I know. I'm surprised I like the sarmi so much. I was like, who wants a sarmi mock cake for me?
That last, I saved the best one to last
the
actually.
Because
that
yeah.
chocolate dessert is
yeah,
good.
It does. And now, work time for me. Tour time for you.
Party's done.
The hotel's been amazing. The staff have been so nice. And it's really cool to like stay in a place that's got so much history. And it's in immaculate condition. So definitely a place I'll recommend for people to come visit when they're in Zimbabwe.
Yeah, and try and do the historical tour. Because it gives you like a bit of insight into
yeah.
the building.
Yeah, because there's a lot that you probably wouldn't know just on the surface.
Hey, look at us. We got our gowns on.
Yeah.
That's mandatory. Cuddled up in this big comfy bed.
That's so big.
It's so big, so nice.
Tomorrow? I don't want to...
I was thinking of waking up for sunrise over Victoria Falls.
But we can do that the next day. Like, what if they don't let us stay here another night? Wouldn't you rather... sleep in like
have a double breakfast.
Adam's strategy at like buffet breakfast is to go once, like really early.
First breakfast.
Then you come lie down, you recover, all of that. Then you can go for
the second breakfast.
Now,
what about breakfast?
We've already had it.
We've had one, yes. What about second breakfast?
We might do the helicopter tomorrow.
Adam wants me to do some horrendous like bungee jumping
thing. Tandem bridge swing. We both go in it.
I'm not in the shot.
I get covered in Brigitte's urine.
Yeah.
Because she freaks out.
No, look what it's doing to my chin on the edge here. It like makes it like longer. No. I don't want to do it, but I know you're going to make me do it. I'm going to cry. Anyway, I'm tired.
Good night.
Good night.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, buddy.
It's like being in a drone.